students, let's start the topic relation. Okay, then after I will do the question of exercise 2.2. Very important topic, students. So try to understand well. First, what is relation? A relation are from a non-empty set A to a non-empty set B is a subset of Cartesian product A and B. The subset is derived by describing a relation between first element and the second elements of ordered pair in Cartesian product AB. It means, students, that the relation is always subset or equal to the Cartesian product of two sets. Relation can be derived from a set to itself also. Okay, now take a example to try to understand the concept of relation. Let A is given a set 1, 2, 3. Okay, and relation is from A to A. Set A to A. It may be A to B. Two different sets. And relation is described by its set of x, y such that y is equal to x plus 1. Okay? Where x, y belongs to A. Now, if we find the Cartesian product, first A with A. Okay? Then you will find A Cartesian product A. Okay? It would be 1, 1, 1, 2, 1, 3, and next 2, 1, 2, 2, and 2, 3, 3, 1, 3, 2, and 3, 3. These are the elements of set Cartesian product. Okay, A with A, A cross A. And now relation is defined by y is equal to x plus 1. So R is a set. It is also a set. Write the R in listing form. Okay. So here, if we take x is equal to 1, since x, y both belongs to set A, x 1, then 1 plus 1, y would be 2. So 1 is related to 2. Okay. And now next element, if you are taking x 2, then y will be 2 plus 1, 3. So 2 relate to 3. Next, if you are taking x is equal to 3, 3 plus 1, it becomes 4. But 4 doesn't belong to set A. So 3 is not related to any element here. So it is the relation only. Here, element 1 is related to 2 and 2 is related to 3. It is the relation. Okay. And now see that R, it is set and subset of A cross A, Cartesian product. It may be equal if all the elements are related. Otherwise, R is a subset of Cartesian product A and A. Now, next is domain of relation. The set of all first elements of ordered pairs in a relation. It is known as a domain. Okay. So now, what is the domain? From here, this set, domain. These all are in set form, students. Okay. So domain is the first element of the relation. Here, first element 1 and in this ordered pair, it's a 2. So domain is 1 and 2 only. Okay. Next is range of relation R. Here, set of all second elements of ordered pairs in a relation R. Set of second, it means 2 and 3. So here range is set 2 and 3 only. Okay. And next concept, the element, here it is 1 and 2, ordered pair. 2 is known as the image of first element. It means image of 1. Okay. Second element is image of first element. Here 2 is the image of 1. 3 is the image of 2. Okay. And 1 is known as the pre-image of the second element. 1 is the pre-image of 2. 2 is the pre-image of 3. Okay. So there are 3 main concept: first relation, domain of relation, range of relation. And next important note, if M A is equal to P, it means number of element in set A, P, and N B number of element in set B are Q, then N number of elements in the Cartesian product of A B P Q, and total number of relation would be 2 raised to PQ. Okay, these are the maximum number of relation. Okay, and now move ahead. Exercise 2.2. Question number first of exercise 2.2. The question is, let A is equal to itself 1, 2, 3 up to 14. Define a relation R from A to A by R is equal to set XY such that 3X minus Y is equal to 0. Okay, where XY belongs to set A. And find domain, codomain and range. Okay, so for this question, first we have to define the relation. Okay, so R is equal to its set of XY such that, it is given that 3x minus y is equal to 0. So 3x is equal to y. Okay. And now x would be here 1, 2, 3 and 4 only. Since if x greater than equal to 5, y is equal to 3x. Okay. It greater than equal to 15, and at this condition y does not belongs to A, since A is a set from 1 to 14 only. Okay, and now in, it is the set builder form of the relation, and in roster form, simple, you substitute the value of x and find the value of y. So here if you are taking 1 in place of x, so 1 relate to 3. Okay, and 2, 3 to the 6 relate to 6, and 3 relate to 9, 4 relate to 12. If you take 5 in place of x, it would be 15, and 15 doesn't belong to set A. So don't take the element x greater than equal to 5. Okay, so it is the relation. Now we have to find domain of R. Okay, domain is the set of first element of relation. So it is 1, 2, 3 and 4. Next is codomain of R. Codomain is set A only. Okay, when the relation is defined from A to A or A to B, then this set, okay, set of all elements of this, it is known as the codomain. So here codomain of R, it is A, and in listing form you can write 1, 2, 3 up to 40. Okay, and now next is range of R. So range is second element of the relation. It's 3, 6, 9 and 12. Okay. Range of relation is always subset of codomain. Okay. Now move for the second question. You write these all things in your notebook. Okay. Definitions also. For the second question, here relation is given, set of XY such that y is equal to x plus 5. X is a natural number less than 4. Okay. XY belongs to n, means y is also natural number. Write relation in roster form. Write domain and range. Okay. So first of all, here write first relation. Okay. Here it is given. Set of XY such that y is equal to x plus 5, where x is equal to, x is a natural number less than 4, so x is equal to 1, 2, 3 only. Okay, and r is equal to, now substitute the value of x in the given equation, you will find the value of 1. So 1 relate to 1 plus 5, it's 6, 2 relate to 7, and 3 relate to 8. Okay, it is the roster form of the relation. And now we have to find domain. So domain of relation, it is set of first element, so it's 1 to 3 only. Now range, range of R, set of second element. Here second element 6, 7 and 8. So it's the domain of relation and it's a range of relation. And roster form means write in a listing method only. Okay students, now move ahead. Next question. Question is, A is given students, here 1, 2, 3 and 5. And B is given 4, 6, 9. Define a relation R from A to B by R is equal to set X, Y, and it is given the difference. Difference between X and Y is odd. X belongs to A, Y belongs to B. Okay. And next, write R in roster form. Okay. Listing method. So first, we define the relation. Here, R is given. Set X, Y such that difference between X and Y is odd. So we can write here X minus Y, it's a odd number. X belongs to A and Y belongs to B. And now write relation in roster form. Okay. So 1 will relate to 4. Since 1 minus 4, it's 3. 3 is an odd number. Next, 1 would relate to here with 6. Now, 2. 2 would relate to here, 2, 9. And 2 minus 9, 7. Odd number. Difference between even and odd. Even and odd. Here, even and odd. Now, next. Odd. So we have to take from here even number 4 and 3 with 6. Okay. Difference between even and odd. Always odd number. Next. 5 relate to 4. Okay. And 5 also relate to 6. So it is the answer. Okay. Next question. Question number 4. Here student, question is given that two sets P and here it's Q. Elements are given here 5, 6 and 7, and here it's 3, 4 and 5. Okay. And 5 is relate to 3, 6 is relate to 4, and 7 is related to 5. It is given in the question. We have to write the relation from P to Q in set builder form and in roster form. What is its domain and range? So first of all, we write the relation. Okay. Now see, relation is from P to Q. Here P is 5. So 5 is related to 3. 6 is related to 4. 7 is related to 5. It means 2 less than. This element is 2 less than these elements. Okay. So we can define its set of x, y such that y is equal to x minus 2. Okay. Where x is equal to 5, 6 and 7 only. Okay. It is known as set builder form. And now in the roster form, it's simple. 5 relate to 3, 6 relate to 4, 7 relate to 5. Okay. And now we have to write domain. So domain of relation, set of first element, so 5, 6 and 7. 5, 6 and 7. Range of R. Second elements, 3, 4 and 5. So here write 3, 4, 5. Okay, very simple questions. Next, question number 5th is, A set is given and relation is defined by AB such that AB belongs to A and B is exactly divisible by A. Means the second element must be divisible by first element. And now we have to write the relation in roster form. First part of the question is write the relation in roster form. Okay, so in roster form, 1 relate to 1, since 1 is divisible by 1, 1 relate to 2, 2 is divisible by 1, 1 relate to 3, 3 is also divisible by 1, same as 1, 4 and 1, 6. Now, 2 is divisible by 2 and 4 is divisible by 2, so 2 relate to 4 and 6 is also divisible by 2. So 2 relate to 6 also. Move ahead. 3. 3 relate to 3 and 3 is relate to 6. Since 6 is divisible by 3. Now next. 4 relate to 4 and 6 relate to 6. Okay. It is the roster form of a relation. First part. Second part, domain. Domain of R. So 1, 2, write the first element. Okay. 3, 4 and 6 is the domain. Third part, write range of R. Write the second element of the relation. So 1, 2, 3, 4 and 6. Here range and domain are same. Now move for the next question. Question is determine domain and range of relation. Defined by here relation is given. R is defined x and here x plus 5. Okay, such that x belongs to 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Okay, and the question is very simple. Determine domain and range only. First of all, you can write the relation in listing form. Here x starting with 0. Okay. So 0 and y is x plus 5. 0 relate to fire. Here 1 relate to 6. Next 2, right here 2 plus 5, it's 7. Now 3 plus 5, it's 8. And 4 plus 5, it's 9. And here take 5 plus 5, it's 10. Okay. And now we have to find domain and range. Okay. So domain of R, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Okay. And range R, it is 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Okay. Same concept questions are given in this exercise. Next is, write the relation R. Relation is given. Relation is given x, x cube. Okay. And here x is a prime number. X is a prime number less than 10. Okay. And write the relation in roster form. So first of all, the prime number less than 10, okay, it's 2, 3, 5 and 7. There are only 4 numbers, prime numbers less than 10. And now write the relation. In place of x, first write 2, then it is 2 cube, second 3 and it is 3 cube, third 5 and write 5 cube and here 7 and it's 7 cube. Okay. Now you write the answer. Next question number 8. Here set A is given x, y and z and B is given 1, 2. Find the number of relation from A to B. See here N A, it's 3, okay, and B, it's 2. So N, Cartesian product AB, okay, it is 3 into 2 means 6. So number of relation formula is 2 raise PQ, it means 2 raise 6. Okay. And last question, let R be the relation on Z defined by R is equal to AB. AB belongs to Z. A minus B is an integer. Find domain and range of R. So student, this question you do it on your own. I have done 8 questions out of 9. Okay. And complete your work in your maths notebook.